It's Saturday the 27th of November and it's the first day of the ski season in Val d'Isère. It snowed last night and we're going to have fun.
And the resort is transformed. 2 days ago it was all just grass. Woo! First downhill of the season. What a glorious day. Little bit rocky there.
Well, we've had a lovely lunch and we come back up on the slopes and it's snowing a lot.
We're slowly closing in. Oh dear, might be the last run.
This is a hot chocolate courtesy of the lifties because we got stuck on the lift yesterday.
Perfect end to the perfect day.